Resident Evil. Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerrorSave. Because terror doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey, guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi, Claire.
Hey! Hey, Claire!
Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerrorSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Redfield. You're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of... Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Don't worry. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a moist barrel of foxes? Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here? Oh my god. What the fuck?
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back.
Thank you.
close. Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job would... Ugh, this is not okay.
We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks. Shit, what's that sound?
Double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Honestly, what happened?
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but...
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or...
This looks like a way out.
Ugh, fucking technology.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us. I just want to get out of here.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Of course there had to be bugs.
It was almost a clear sandwich.
Oh, Barry tells everyone the story.
Well, at least we got power. That should help.
Oh! So they were torturing people.
Very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets.
Who are you? I want answers.
Overseer.
You must go to the Vosik, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
so?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please! One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.